I'm going to draw in the zones now for Meliodora, and I'm going to demonstrate how to use our zone app. This is the next assignment that you're going to complete in this class. Meliodora, like most places, does not have a house centered in the property with the zones coming out concentrically. It's irregularly shaped and doesn't even contain every zone. There are really two Zone 0 and Zone 1 centers. Zone 2 takes up the bulk of the site, and that is a home orchard made of diverse species of fruits and nuts. The understory of the orchard is planted with plants to suppress grass and benefit the orchard trees in many other ways. Between the rows of trees, animals graze pasture, and crops are interplanted. This site has no Zone 3, which is a market garden or cash crop to sell. The system is designed around feeding the residents of the property. Zone 4 wraps around most of the site. In parts, these are mixed native small trees and shrubs, and in other parts, these are mixed native and exotic trees. These trees provide habitat, fuel wood, privacy, and shade. Remember, every site is different. The zone model is a tool to use to understand and position elements with the level of management in mind. It will be applied differently to each unique site, so give it a try.